Hi friends, in this video, I am going to unbox a pack of balls. I have bought this in a nearby local shop. It cost me less than a dollar. Approximately 70 rupees in India. It has multiple colors. They are red, green, yellow, purple, and orange. Okay, I just completed counting. There are about 48 balls. Wow, that is lots of balls. I think I can use it for many projects. Okay friends, let me see how strong the ball is. Because it is important that the ball has to be strong enough so I can make a hole or even use a hot glue gun to attach them. I am trying to crush the ball in one hand and then again with both of my hands. I think they are strong enough to work with any craft or project works. Now, let me show you how does it bounce on wood surface. It can give you some idea on how tough it is. I'm making multiple bounces, so you get clear idea. Okay, now, let us see how these balls can be used in craft works or science fair works. I am in a process of making atomic model. I am having some bamboo sticks. These sticks have a sharp corner on one side and regular corner on another side. I am trying to make a hole inside the ball with this stick itself. Find a random point or center point which is softer. Wonderful, it works. It is good that it does not need special tools to make hole. But remember, if you are a kid, I strongly suggest you get your parents' help in doing this hole. Once you make a hole, both sides of bamboo sticks can be screwed easily. Just make more effort and it works nicely. Even though this hole is made with sharper edge, the flat edge of bamboo can enter in it too. I am going to take another ball and add that on another end. Okay, here is a small completed work that has two balls on each side. The balls are sticking tight enough as it is plastic and rubber content. You do not need adhesives to attach them. This confirms these balls can be definitely used in craft works. Just kidding, lol, no, it is not a gym tool. Here, I am just giving a rough idea how it can be implemented in an atomic model project. The center parts must be connected with epoxy or tapes. I strongly suggest epoxy for a stronger and long-time stickiness. On another note, if you plan to do square type of atomic model, you will need two more bamboo sticks and still you can attach them easily. Okay friends, I am sure this gives you idea on the usage in craftworks. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, subscribe and comment. Please don't forget to share with your friends.